Every college football player dreams of the NFL, but for Javin White, it runs deeper. He's an Oakland native that played for UNLV right here in Las Vegas, and now he's a part of the organization that has called his two homes home.
My high school was in Oakland, everything, and, you know, Raiders supported us throughout some of our donations and stuff throughout the high school, and for me to be at UNLV and just to be the city of Las Vegas for 5 years and just embrace everything that UNLV's done for me and then end up here when they get a new football team, man, it's a great, right now, this is a great feeling.
Javin White couldn't wipe the smile off his face. After sitting through pick after pick without hearing his name called, the Raiders swooped in and got one of the most dynamic UNLV defenders in program history. But the plan was in the works all along.
The Raiders were blowing me up throughout the draft. You know, I felt like they were really on me the whole time. And, you know, it was down to them in Dallas. And the Raiders just was like, come on, let's pull the trigger. And I just pulled the trigger on the Raiders right after the draft was over.
Contract details are being worked out, but White says the Raiders have his rights for 3 years, and they're looking to use him as a linebacker. Undrafted free agents making rosters is not easy. But White says he will turn heads.
I still have to make the team officially, and I know for a fact that I'm going to make the team just off my ability and my confidence in myself. And, you know, I'm just glad to be a Raider.
For White, he gets the added bonus of a short commute to work.
I live right on St. Rose where they're building the practice facility. So when they were building it, and I would go down St. Rose, I'd be looking like, oh, man, that's looking nice. It's looking nice. And I actually went by there yesterday to go get something to eat, and it looks great. It looks great, and I'm fantastic, and it's in a great spot right there. And I'm just excited, you know, just to get to the organization and just really contribute.
White has been working out on his own here in town and says he'll be ready to go, wanting to play Sundays for the Silver and Black. Kevin Bollinger, Fox 5 News Local, Las Vegas.